tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. I don't know if it's a phase, I just wanna feel okay, yeah. I battle with depression, but the question still remains. Is this post-traumatic stressing, or am I suppressing rage? And my doctor tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. Yeah, it's not a fucking phase, I just wanna feel okay, okay. Yeah, I struggle with this bullshit every day. And it's probably cause my demons simultaneously rage. It obliterates me, disintegrates me. Knocked down is just the wall that I replace. I'm in a race against myself. I try to keep a steady pace. How the